So, this is home. Sweetie, I need your help with the last of the boxes.
I'm busy.
Come in. I don't know what to do. I think he's acting out, but it was so weird, Mom. He stared right through me. I know. It's a new place and the divorce hasn't been easy on him. But it's been hard for me too. And there's something that doesn't feel right. Yeah, it's almost like... Mom? No, girl. You're going to be just fine. Come on.
You're not welcome here.
Come on, I'll help you up.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm Dr. Jones.
Nice to meet you.
Flynn, say hello to the doctor.
Oh, that's okay.
So, Flynn, how are you feeling?
How are you healing up?
Now, Flynn, did you mean to harm yourself? Then why did you do it?
Flynn, is there a girlfriend? Did you hurt yourself because of some girl?
She's angry with us.
Us?
We shouldn't be there.
Where?
The house. She wants us out of her house.
Why?
Because it's her house.
Flynn, calm down.
We've got to stay out of the house. It's hers. She lives there. It's hers.
Flynn.
Flynn, calm down.
First diagnosis, I'd say some sort of personality disorder, but I'd have to run more tests. I would suggest putting him in a psychiatric hold, just temporarily.
What?
It's the only way. See what he's like outside of the emotional triggers of home.
You're not taking my son away, doctor.
I'm afraid it's not your decision.
What?
Flynn? This man's gonna take you to a special room.
No! The girl!
You'll be safe there, Flynn.
No! She'll hurt her! She's not safe!
It's for your own good. I'm sorry.
Thank you. Wake from your sleep. The drying of your tears. Today we escape. We escape.